ग्रेस कॉलेज ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग तूतुकुडी कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट डिजिटल सिस्टम्स लेबोरेटरी फॉर सेकेंड इयर स्टूडेंट्स थर्ड सेमेस्टर एक्सरसाइज नंबर 4D मल्टीप्लेक्सर एंड डी मल्टीप्लेक्सर एम to design and implement multiplexer and demultiplexer using logic gates and study of IC74150 and IC74154. Apparatus required 3 input AND gate, OR gate, NOT gate, IC trainer kit, patch cords. What is multiplexer? Multiplexer, it is a combinational circuit that selects a binary information from one to many input lines will be there. We can get only single output. Demultiplexer is opposite to multiplexer. There we will give only one input, we will get many outputs. This is a block diagram of multiplexer, 4:1 multiplexer. That is a 4 inputs, we are getting 1 output. This is a truth table of multiplexer.
To see the output using digital IC trainer. Based on the logic diagram, we have given the connections. Let us verify the truth table first. These are all selection lines. Based on the selection lines, we will get the output. First one is 0, 0. See, this is 0, 0. Our output is D0. See, this is D0, I am clicking, the output is changing. See, if you change the other selection lines, that is D1 and D2, there will be no changes, right? The next one is 0, 1, then D1 will be changed. See, the output is changed. Then third one is the truth table, that is 1 0 1 0, so the output is D2. See, D2, the output is changing. The next fourth one is 1 1, then D3. So we have verified the truth table.
Demultiplexer, block diagram of demultiplexer. Here we are giving one input, we are getting the 4 outputs. This is a truth table of demultiplexer. This is a logic diagram. We can implement this logic diagram in the laboratory.
1x4 demultiplexer. Let us see the output using digital IC trainer. Based on the logic diagram, we have given the connections. Let's verify the truth table. First check, that is 0, 0, 0. Okay. Then there will be no output. Then 0, 0, 1. See, we get the output. Y0, this first one is Y0, this is Y1, Y2 and Y0, we get the output. The next one, 0, 1, 0, there is no output. The next, 0, 1, 1, see, Y1, we get output. The next, 1, 0, 0. There is no output. Then 1, 0 and 1. Y3, we get the output. The next, changing the selection line, that is 1, 1, 0. There is no output. Then finally 1, 1 and 1. In the Y3, we get the output. We have successfully executed.
Thus, we have successfully implemented multiplexer and demultiplexer and also we verified the truth table. Thank you.